As the clock winds down, it's currently 11 p.m. right now, which is very much past my bedtime. But I've been thinking long and very, very hard. Over the past several months, I've been in many dramas. You know, people always want to be on my ass, in my ass, and shit. And after a while, it becomes a super tense situation. And then, of course, it turns into a sticky situation, and then it's hard to clean up, leaving me in quite an awkward state for a while. It takes a massive toll on my health, as it's not natural to get constantly destroyed by such manly men like Fox, Ginza, Marius, and Max. I feel like we could all have a big sleepover and fix our issues one by one until we can finish everything and everyone. I can only see if my mom will out at my house, otherwise, like an alleyway or something would be fine. And as I said, after thinking very, very hard for a few minutes, I've come to the conclusion that I'll be quitting for the rest of the year. So, just want to let you guys know, and yeah, see you guys.